Grand Bahama doesn't feel like the kind of place where people have to worry about anything. Its economy is driven by tourism, and the residents do all they can to keep visitors to this Caribbean island entertained.
Come on over, baby! Come on, come see Big Mama!
And for Daphne Nixon, who's worked at this market for the past 15 years, it's a matter of survival.
We need our tourists. We really need them. And so we have to treat them the best of our ability. We have to treat them good so they could return. We need our return guests back to us.
So tourism here looks for now safe, but it's the Bahamas' other big industry, shipping, that could be under threat. And that threat comes in the form of Cuba's new megaport, a $900 million facility that could see foreign investment going there rather than here.
The state-of-the-art Mariel port was built with Brazilian money, a sign of deepening commercial ties between Cuba and Latin America. But the European Union too is looking to strengthen relations with Cuba, and that could threaten the monopoly on shipping that many Caribbean nations have so far enjoyed. Freeport has one of the largest port facilities in the world and is capable of handling the biggest ships. But even so, local business leaders are keeping a close eye on developments in Cuba.
I think we have to pay attention, but I think that we're also working well with Panama, with all the larger ships that they're preparing for. We're already at the party, and those guys are just getting in.
With tourism already on the rise in Cuba, some are also concerned that too could steal business from the Bahamas. But officials here see only good things ahead.
I foresee today that you will see the reconnection of a relationship with our closest neighbor, Cuba, and the Bahamas, creating to the northern part of the Caribbean a force that's much bigger than we've seen in the last 6 years.
The Caribbean attracts millions of visitors each year and continues to be a major shipping hub. And there's little doubt Cuba is fast becoming a major player in the region. But for many, there's plenty of business to go around.
I'm your Bahama mama, okay?
Andy Gallagher, Al Jazeera, Freeport, Grand Bahama.